Hello humans, welcome back to Let's Play Child of Light. I did a bit of grinding, as I figured, it would help. And believe me, it will help. It always does in an RPG. Oh look, a new enemy. Let's kill it. Let's kill the dog. Get closer. Alright. Oh, they're tough. And it's dead. Yay. Damn it, it's not dead yet. Oh, how annoying. Today's actually Sunday. This won't be going out until Monday. I gotta be with the family today. I'm gonna see Mom. She's doing a lot better, in case anyone wants to know. But it's gonna be a long time before she can actually heal. Damn it, why won't... Damn it. I wonder if I can slow him down long enough to... or she. Whatever the hell you want to call it. Yep. Goddamn bugs. Keeps getting interrupted. And it's dead. Better be fucking dead. Yay! Level up. Oh. Wait. Hold on a second. Yeah, I figured out how to do that, so, it'll be easier to catch up with Rubula, hopefully. Right now, we're just exploring around. Locked. I forgot to turn on the timer. Again. Yes, I actually got a new timer, so it'll make recording these a lot easier. It'll be dead no matter what. Hopefully I won't go over the time limit like last time. I really don't want that to happen again. Revive. Oh, we can go in and rob people. Yay. Ooh, that helps. Once again, I won't be using those until I get more party members. Yeah, we don't deal that way. Come on, go faster. Damn it, go faster. We're already this way. Oh. Took me by surprise a little. Seriously, not much going on today. I had a hectic night last night. Kept waking up at odd hours. Just would not want to go to sleep. I woke up like 5 different times last night. Got really annoying. Really fast. Holy shit. I'm gonna get a lot of experience for this. Oh, I hate that. That works. Damn it, how much does it take to end your worthless existence? Finally. Oh, come on. going in circles. What am I? Now we have wings. We can go anywhere and look for shit. Oh, come on! Are you serious? Ugh. Sorry if the game's lagging a little, it's... I closed off a lot of things to get this damn thing to work right. These kind of chests you get stones from. That's basically it. Haha. Took you by surprise. And you're dead too. Yay. Critical hit. Has anyone seen the Super Mario 3D World? Is anyone actually impressed with it? I'm not. They it's lazy. Because it's... it's like it's too easy. I mean, I played the 3D Land, and my god, that was really, really easy. Okay, I may be exaggerating about the really, really part, but it did not take me long to beat the damn game. It really didn't. In fact, when I got through the game as Mario, I had over 300 lives. And let me tell you what, they were very generous with those lives. It was ridiculous. I mean, in the 3D Land, you know, it's fucking broken with all the characters you can use at once and all those certain power-ups. The cat suit is broken beyond every rational... It's so broken. I mean, you can climb up all sorts of walls, and yet you can still, and that cherry, duplicating yourself to like 6 with firepower or star. I mean, the power itself is interesting. I mean, it really is. It's unique. It's new. But, 6 Marios with firepower. Broken. I mean, you want to keep it interesting, just, you know, limit it. God damn it. Oh, people like it, so, you know, they like it, and that's all that matters. Me, I don't. The only way I would ever play is with people, not by myself. Because it's... No. Not too late. It's dead anyway, so what's the... I did enjoy looking at the new Mario Kart. That one I could enjoy. Although I don't have a Wii U, I don't have the funds for a Wii U, and I, you know, don't really want to buy the Wii U just for one or two certain games. Fuck you, Wolf. Ugh. And there's a couple of other ones as well. One of them's Bayonetta 2. Don't know when, they keep delaying that, I think, and it's supposed to be coming out either late this year or sometime next year, but it's getting annoying. Really, really annoying. And this is getting annoying as well. Well, that's dead. Okay, that's not dead. That one's not dead. That one's dead. I don't know who's gonna attack. Oh, I was right. Ooh. Time's almost up. Like I said, this won't be coming out until Monday, which will be tomorrow. Finally! It's dead. Excuse me. Oh, what? Oh, that's bullshit. There. Hey, we leveled up again. Okay. Thank you all for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Thank you. Goodbye.